my past life, I actually was a teacher. I opened a traditional retail store.
I owned a financial consulting company with anywhere from 20 to 30 employees.
I had a chain of stores from New Jersey to Vancouver.
I work full-time as a captain in the New York State Police, but also I'm a Beachbody coach.
I used to work as a design engineer and technician. Done that for a little over 18 years and saw myself doing that for another 18 after. I mean, I was living what we are taught to have in our mind as the American dream.
I was in the corporate IT world for 20 plus years, working nights, weekends, trying to get ahead, trying to get that 3% raise.
I used to leave the house at 6 in the morning, come home at 7 o'clock at night, 6, sometimes 7 days a week. Didn't have time to go on vacation with my family, didn't have time to spend with my family.
I worked as an electrical engineer for 10 years. I did well. I was able to make a 6-figure income. But no matter how much I worked, it seemed like there was never enough money at the end of the month. The career, because I traveled so much, ruined every relationship I was in, including my marriage. And I found myself in a place where I had to reinvent myself. And I was fortunate enough that Beachbody came into my life at that same time.
To me, the American dream was basically being able to celebrate what I call the freedoms in life. Financial freedom, freedom from debt, and the most important one is freedom of time.
I'm a husband, father of 5 kids. Being with my family is the most important thing for me. So the two things that pushed me over the edge and really got me to look at network marketing and look at it seriously as a business and as an opportunity, freedom of time and not having employees. Literally, it's me and a cell phone. That's what I use for my business.
When I started this business 4 years ago, I didn't know what it would end up being for us, for my family and I, but I saw the potential in it and I understood traditional business. When I looked at this business model, I actually was surprised at how affordable it was and how incredible the compensation plan was. And you know, we got to a point in our life where I started this as a side business, and I mean, we now produce about 3 times what our combined corporate income was.
Wife and I have been able to build a business that allowed us to pay off over $100,000 in debt. We did this while both working full-time.
I actually still work full-time and I'm able to do this on the side.
I don't have any other obligations like a traditional business.
I'm not worrying about inventory. I'm not worrying about staffing. I'm not worrying about shipping. With this business, even though we're our own CEOs, all of those things are covered for us. Even the training is covered.
I don't have the employees, the overhead, time where I have to be locked into something because I've built a business that has given me freedom and has passive income week after week, month after month, year after year.
I know I will never ever go back to a brick and mortar traditional type business, because from a risk reward perspective, there's absolutely nothing like this out there whatsoever.
And you know, this isn't a get rich quick scheme. It's not a quick fix or anything like that. It's hustle. It's a lot of work. But for me, somebody who's been a serial entrepreneur until I found this opportunity, there's just nothing like it. There's nothing that can match it.
What I get from this business is freedom, you know, freedom financially to live the life that I want.
My wife, Kristen, is home, you know, full-time with our 3 daughters.
Since I built this business up and allowed myself to be a full-time Beachbody coach, I've been able to be more involved in my kids' lives, be involved and help out in this basketball program, be able to take my daughter back and forth to school whenever I want, be involved in their lives without having to ask for time off. That is the greatest gift that I basically could have asked for.
The big, big reward though, besides that kind of freedom, is sharing that freedom, independence, and wealth with other people.
I'd just be able to help people not only with their mental health, emotional health, but to help people with their financial health as well. It's kind of a dream job, it really is.
And I've been able to help countless people. This has changed my life, and it is now my passion.
It's been life-changing for our life in so many ways. We are better emotionally, spiritually, mentally, physically. Our marriage is better. It's just been the complete package overall to not only impact our life, but to impact the lives of all the people that we get to help each and every day. We still work this business every single day. We still are so passionate about the people that we help. And I'm still able to do this and build this business in a way to continue to grow part-time from home while still working as a state police captain each and every day.
If you're thinking about, you know, you're on the fence about, should I do this as a full-time job or on the side? And I would absolutely encourage you to get outside the box. Give yourself the opportunity to surprise yourself and see what happens. The biggest thing we can do is live in fear that something may not work, because the reality of it is, when you take a chance, it actually may work, and see give yourself a totally different life.